Hey yo, what's good, man? It's your boy Kidrick James, man. Better known as the nephew of Sweet James, the son of Rick James. Know what I'm talking about? Go down, man. So the way me and Puff linked up, man, we actually met through a mutual partner of mine. Shout out to my boy Coop D. And man, me and Puff just started rocking, man, because we were just two mutually minded individuals. You know what I'm saying? He had his movement, you know, PUD, and you know, I had my label King James, you know, as well as Die For Media and other things of that nature. But you know, we just always stayed in touch, man, and we just built a relationship, you know, to where it wasn't anything competitive. It was two kings, you know, that had their own kingdoms, and you know, we were assisting each other. You know, I might call him with some advice or asking a question, getting some information from him, and you know, he would call me and do the same, man. And just throughout the years, you know, we haven't made moves without each other's input. With this right here, man, we just came together, man, and decided to create an opportunity for other artists, you know, to help them out and give them the knowledge that they might not necessarily have. There's a lot of artists that are out here moving, and they want to get to that next level, but they don't know how. And so, you know, we kind of combined our powers to kind of create an entity, you know, to let the people know what they need to know, you know, because the game, a lot of things have people thinking that the game operates in a way that it doesn't. And so, you know, we got together, man, to formulate a master plan and lay out a manual, you know, that everybody can follow. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna lead by example, man. And man, if me and my brother can get together and build, you know, something that's gonna help our future generations, you know, live better, then why not? Why not build? Why not work together? You know, that's what other cultures and other people do. So, you know, why can't we do that as, you know, two intelligent black men, you know, trying to pave a way? And so, you know, I'm just coming to the table, man, to help my brother expand his visions. You know what I'm saying? Pup has a great leadership sense, and, you know, he moves in a certain way, and I move that same way. And it's like, okay, you know, we got, you know, I like to refer to it as Pup is the brains, Reggie B is the ears, and I'm the eyes. You know what I'm saying? You know, we come together and just form, you know, a great mind. You know, instead of complaining about the state of the game and what we wish was there, we just decided to just come together and create it. You know what I'm saying? And hopefully be an example to everybody, you know, just going forward, man, on the proper way to do things as an independent label. You know, a matter of fact, an independent label that moves as a major. You know what I'm saying? Because the way things are right now, independent labels can move like the majors. You know, and a lot of people aren't aware of that. So, you know, we're about to trailblaze and do that there, man. So, you know, just be on the lookout, man. We got some tremendous things going on, man. Hey, yo, man, it's your boy Kidrick James, man. King James ENT, PUD Empire, PUD Enterprises. You know, man, it's just a family affair, man, and it's going down, man. For real, for real. You can holler at your boy Kidrick James on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. You know what I'm saying? I'm everywhere, man. You know, just Google me, man. Just holler at your boy, man.